So radiation therapy in colon cancer is used in a very few specific cases. There are several candidates who can undergo radiation therapy for colon cancer. Firstly, there are candidates who have a colon cancer that grows out of the colon and it attaches or invades adjacent organs or another part of the colon itself. If that's the case, radiation is offered in order to increase or improve resectability prior to surgery. Also, if the surgeon has gone in and resected the tumor, post-operative radiotherapy is also offered in that case in order to control the disease from growing locally. In cases of recurrent cancer, where a patient may have already had radiation previously, or the disease has shown that it can grow back and it's resistant to the previous treatments offered, radiation is also offered to help control the disease. There are cases where a patient may have limited metastatic disease, either in the lung or the liver, or sometimes even elsewhere, but mostly in the lung or liver. And in those cases, if the patient cannot undergo surgery for health reasons or for other reasons, we can employ radiation treatment, stereotactic body radiotherapy, to help shrink those tumors.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.